That's the first thing to understand, that there is no one to guide you, no one to tell you that you are progressing, no one to tell you that or encourage you. You have to stand completely alone in meditation. You understand that what it means? And you can, and this light can only come to yourself when you understand or investigate into yourself what you are. That is self-awareness, to know what you are, not according to psychologists, not according to some philosophers, not according to the speaker, but to know, to be aware of your own nature, of your own structure, of your own thinking, feeling. Find out the whole structure of it. Therefore, self-knowing becomes extraordinarily important. Not the description given by another, but the actually what is, what you are, not what you think you are, or what you think you should be, but what actually is going on. You know how difficult that is? Have you ever tried it?